Good morning, guys. Just up at Phillips Bike Park in Whitefield, North Manchester. This is the first place I came 6-7 months ago when I started riding again. Borrowed a bike off a friend and realised what I've been missing. So that's when this all began. Thought I'd come up and have an early morning run and see what it feels like now after 6 months of riding more advanced stuff. Check it easy because it's pretty icy. See what it feels like. Woo! It's fairly grippy. Few patches of ice to watch out for. You are starting out riding and you do live in the Manchester area, I would recommend this place for a quick spin. That was a bit slippery. See where this goes. Steeper than it looks. Not a bad old view of Manchester there. Lovely morning. Well, that was fun. Well, let's have a try at the other side. See if it's as fun as that one. Right, I can remember it is. Maybe a bit faster, a bit more flowy. So this side's like a bit longer than the other side, if I remember correctly. Still got to keep an eye out for that icy patches, but oh dear. You won't speak for these jokes. Oh, that's ice. Okay, let's see where this one does. Never been down here before. Whoa! Steep than it looks from the camera, I guess. Oh, that's steep. Woo! Not expecting that. Come on in. Wasn't expecting that. Whew. One gear for that. Now this is steep. I know we'll get the GoPro effect, but the pedals will fit. Whoa. Yeah. That's nice for doing a lot faster than that, really. That was nice. Oh, there's loads of things to play on. This looks like a nice come down. Ooh. Bitch going up. That's what we want, though. A bit of a workout on lockdown. Well, guys, yeah, that was interesting. Not the most techy advanced stuff, but really good just for a general play. So, live anywhere near Manchester, might be worth having a little go, especially if you're a beginner, to practice a few things on. That first track is a nice flowy one. And if you can, like and subscribe, really appreciate it. Trying to build up the numbers on the channel, so thanks if you're already subscribing, and I'll see you next time.